Okay guys, I'm back again. I do want to apologize about the last video. I didn't even realize, or I didn't remember, that I had the older Last of Us on this PlayStation. And so I was playing that one with the older graphics, but luckily PlayStation's really cool and it lets you transfer your files. So let's just dive right back into it then.
I want to see those guns. Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now.
Oops, did not mean to do that.
You want this deal? We gotta move.
I've been playing a lot of Resident Evil 4. That's the reload in Resident Evil 4.
Come on. Holy shit. Is that your people?
What's left of them.
Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Joel, give me a hand with this.
I was just about to say, I should probably help you with this if you're shot.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
Pick the wrong day to shoot.
It's clear.
Head down.
Whoa. Who's there?
Hey, did you hear something?
Yeah, I heard it too.
Okay. Watch yourselves.
Those windows.
Oh. Ugh!
Oh, fuck. Watch out.
Keep at him.
And these RE4 controls got me fucked up. God damn. That's not good.
We should go, Marlene. There's bound to be more soldiers on the way.
You're right. Let's move. Not much further now. Oh, listen. Where are we going, Marlene?
This way. Not far now.
You okay?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it.
I'm here.
Smuggling.
I'll show you.
Who the hell are we smuggling?
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
Fuck away from
hey.
Her.
Let her go.
Kind of young, aren't you?
Ellie!
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got his help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't
Bullshit,
think that's the
I'm
best
Ellie.
Way.
Him? How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you, too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Girl, you need to get patched up. Liggity split. Damn.
I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
Hear the bell. I'm just following you.
You're smarter than me, Ellie.
Down here.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Probably stay down. Oh, guess not.
Going
up there, that'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
All right. Need help, Shorty? Guess you're not that short.
This tunnel, you use it to smuggle things?
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You wanna know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken.
Bad.
Mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Can do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Well, the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Oh, I love you, Bill. How do we get down? Scratch that.
Shit.
All right.
Who's waiting for us at the drop off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good. Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around on your knees.
That was quick.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for three stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. I can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit.
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got two dead uniforms. I repeat, I got
Follow
two
me.
Casualties in
Quickly.
Sector 12. Request immediate backup.
Just talked to them a minute ago.
All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal. Run. Got it.
Now, run. Gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him, I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Told otherwise, just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
See that?
At ease.
Maybe it's rat.
Follow me where?
See anything?
Clear back here. How's the look up ahead?
So far, so good. I hear him up ahead.
Shh, shh, shh.
It's gotta be those fucking fireflies, Callie.
We'll be done with them soon enough.
We can get through here.
Give me something. Need a workbench.
I'm coming.
can't spider this yet. Let's go around.
How's it look?
It's too many, Tess.
See if you can distract him.
All right.
Nothing over this. Who's there?
No weapons.
Check over there. Damn it.
Get up! Get up!
Oh, God. Damn.
Take care of that wound.
Keep him occupied. It's over here.
Hurry up, Ellie, come on!
He's over here! Keep him occupied!
See where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here. More soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Give me something. Goo.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
I think that's it. Oh. Maybe. No.
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I
I think we can make it through here.
You're very close, Sarge.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. Calling us back. We're returning to the wall.
This is intense.
All right, they're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone. With doctors, they're still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... Whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
She's so sassy. Ah. I love this game.
If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
What these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while. What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Should I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
Roger, Doctor.
Tess?
Coming.
Hey.
has been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
It might be. Let's not stick around.
Say these guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
All right, let's do it.
Feels like it's about to fall apart.
Nice. It really does.
Watch your head.
Let's look at the running water coming through the wall. Oh shit.
You all right?
He's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Good thinking.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Checking real quick. Really wanted that shiv, though. I guess they gave it back. Where to?
See if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, Bates, go. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
Stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
This is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious? Come on, Ellie. Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
I'll go check it out.
Nice.
Stay with the girl.
Huh.
Ah! Okay. Why did I grab that plank? Bad, bad, bad. Oh God. What am I supposed to do here? Getting out that, apparently. Okay. No! Cool.
Right, come on up.
Need some health. There we go.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Isn't there another health somewhere? Go. Oops.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Maybe this'll work.